Yes, hello! Merry Christmas, everyone, mga ka-tubers! Andito tayo ngayon for another unboxing! Alright! Kasi it's the season of Christmas, so it's the season of giving, diba?
My God!
It's not for me.
Wow!
Nakikibukas lang ako. So this one is from a friend. Hiniram ko lang para buksan natin, para gawin natin unboxing, okay? So it's here. What's this though? It's Imang, Salud. Kapag sinabing Imang, Salud, alam na yan ng may hilig sa Ensaymada. So look, let's cut the ribbon. There you go. Ito nga ba ay yung sinabi ko? So, ta-da! It's two giant Ensaymada. Yeah, napakasarap nito, promise. Napakalambot niya, tsaka hindi siya amoy keso. Although, Ensaymada, hindi siya matatawag na Ensaymada kung walang keso. But this one is different. It's really yummy. Look here. So, Inang Salud, Ensaymada. Number one, Ensaymada in Manila. See? Sabi naman siwi. So, this one, it was started since 1930 and originated in Pampanga. Sabi sa inyo eh, kapag mga Pampangan yan, masasarap magluto. So, sorry for those who are not from Pampanga. Joke. Mga tagabikol, ang sarap-sarap din magluto. Lalo na mga gata-gata niyan. So, yum! Look. Super yummy, isn't it? You want some? We're going to have one for Miranda later with hot tea or hot chocolate. Diba? Sarap. Okay, that's it for now. Bye! Isang sumisi.